Emergency responders from the St. Louis area and around the country trained for specialized underwater rescue today. It's the Rapid Deployment Search and Rescue class. It certifies first responders for rescue in zero visibility conditions. The event was at a pond near the High Ridge Fire Department, and crews from High Ridge, St. Louis City, the Lake of the Ozarks, and Alaska were taught how to make a rescue in what they call black water. All 16 emergency responders who took the class passed the certification test.